referee now, laying down his instructions, checking over both men now.
Straight into a headlock.
I'm the man called. Thank you, Dad.
And a headlock now. Take it into the turn, buckle by Randall. Oh, slap across the face there. Oh, Keegan by Randall. Take it heavily to the canvas now. Randall puts the boots to the midsection. Went to the opposite turn, buckle. Crossbody. For the ropes now. Ducks that clothesline. And we got one, two. Two count only signaled by a referee. Five star flash. Boot now into the back and kidney area by Randall on Keegan. Yeah. Brettle ducks out. Takes Keegan to the canvas now. Rolls him over, goes to the pin. Puts the leg. Two count only. Signal by the referee. Two count only. Scoots him up now and drops him heavily to the canvas. Puts the boots to the chest. Drags Keegan to his feet once more. Scoots him up again and slams him into the center of the ring. A leg drop. One, two. Two count only, signaled by the referee. Two count only. And scoops are taken out the back. Takes Randal to the ropes, rolls him over. One, two. That was close. Two count only, scoop up, body slam into the canvas. And Keegan now under the second rope, under the top rope. Oh, referee kicked out of the way there. Keegan in all sorts of trouble on the top rope. Oh, big shot there by Randal. Keegan now head driven heavily into the top turnbuckle. Randal puts the boots to him. And whips into the opposite corner. Oh! One, two. Two count only. Two count signal by the referee. Champ starting to show his frustrations. Not happy with the count. Now Randal will bring Keegan to his feet once more, sets him up, and suplex centering. Sets him up now on the top rope. And suplex! Could be the moment he's been waiting for. Has he got enough petrol left into the tank? It's taking its toll on both men. High impact move.
Five!
Have the camera 10 to get the left feet. Both men to their feet now. Forearm there. Blow to the side of the head. Oh, big forearm there by Randal. That Keegan powers back now. Takes Randal on a rope, puts into the opposite rope. And punches in. Takes him down once more. Keegan now stalking Randal. But to the midsection. Oh! And the referee has disqualified Randal. This match is over. This match is over. Randal now. Drops the referee. This match is over. He's lost by disqualification, but he's still the champion.
I told you I was going to leave him with the belt. You can DQ me, but I won't be losing this.
Randal, you've retained the belt this time on a disqualification. But I'm not happy with that outcome at all. What you've just done to this referee here is absolutely reprehensible. A typical and sonic garbage has been going on here for months. I'm setting a rematch. I'm going to sanction a rematch between you and Keegan for the CWA Heavyweight title here on October the 30th. And it will be a no disqualification match. October 30, CWA Heavyweight Championship, Randal versus Keegan, no disqualification.